Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Fractal Mega Maze. Fractal Mega Maze is a higher order version of the Fractal Maze, which you have already seen before. So Fractal Maze, it's a dexterity maze with a little 3mm ball going through this whole maze. And as I already had explained, it has the topological property that it's equivalent to just a flat plane that has been folded like origami style. And here you see the backside of the maze, which is like the inverse of the front side. This puzzle, both these puzzles were printed on my Dutchy 3D printer. And actually what you're seeing here is that I'm printing a whole batch of fractal mazes. But when working with the fractal maze, I was thinking, hey, if four of them fit onto the printer, maybe I can fit a larger one on the printer. And hooray, it fits. So this is actually a larger version of the same maze, and it uses the same algorithm to draw, but yet one order of magnitude more difficult. So again, the object is to get a little ball out, and here there is the hole where you can get the ball out. And maybe you can already solve the maze just by looking at the video and following the path where the ball should roll. My question to you is to compare these two mazes. We have the smaller version that is easier, and the larger version that's more difficult. And the question is, which of these two would you prefer? Thank you for watching.